Hey guys, welcome back to Fallout 3. The next thing we have to do is go and hurt ourselves, which should be easy. Literally, all I have to do is not do what I did last time and just yeet myself off the ledge, make sure I'm fully healed. Which I can do, just taking one stim pack, which should be enough. And jumping to. Didn't cripple my limbs though, did I? Local cult. Wait. Status. Okay, my legs are not great. So that took off most of my leg health. Heal myself up to there. And if I jump off again, I should be good to go. Jump off like on the ramp, right? There we go. Hey Moira, broken fucking leg coming your way. I am in extreme pain.
Well, how do you feel?
This really hurts.
Oh, I know it does, dear, but it's for a good cause. Try not to squirm so much while I take notes. Now, how would you describe the pain you're feeling? Any advice for how to keep it from being overwhelming? And remember, this is for posterity.
Pain's an abstract. I stay focused on the definable things, like survival, and how these bone shards are crawling into my shin.
That's a very enlightened attitude you've got. Shame it doesn't stop bullets, huh? Luckily, I'm here to patch you up. Now hold still and quit fidgeting. Ugh! How can you be walking around like this?
I barely can.
Okay, I even stitched a little smiley face in you to keep up your spirits. It's kind of hard to see from your side, though. Here. Take this environment suit of mine. It will help with medical tasks, and it should help prevent the effects of exposure, too.
So the last part of the chapter is about Mire Alert, right?
Yes, knowing more about them can help people learn to avoid or even outsmart them. So I picked up this observer device to study them in their natural habitat. I need you to hide one in one of the spawning pods in their lairs.
Oof, all right.
That's great. I recommend the nest at the Anchorage War Memorial. I knew a trader who talked about the Mire Lurks down there. Just go inside and find one of their spawning pods, probably down near the water. Put this observer inside and get out quietly. And be sure not to kill any Mire Lurks inside their nest. If you do, it could ruin the validity of the study.
Okay, I can try.
Good luck with that research.
Okay, easy enough. Back to Anchorage War Memorial. Should be. Yep. Hop, skip, and a 5 mile journey. And we're here. It's the next day, probably. And the entrance. I think the entrance should be on the other side. And try. I can get Dogmeat to wait out here so he doesn't kill them. Dogmeat? Here you are, buddy. Don't. It's fine, Dogmeat. Come on. I understand you want to protect me, but you can't run off. Don't. Fuck it. Just go in here. and just tell you to don't move. Just stay here. This is not the greatest time for a bad perception. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and just try to, Yeah, dog meat, come with me. Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and try to do the other thing I was trying to do, which is, Hold on. Before I do anything, I need to do this. Come on. I think I messed up something, and that was turning down everything. From my thing. Should be good. Probably, I hope. All I did was really just turn up my volume. Dog meat, it's fine. Just turn up my volume because I noticed it was difficult to hear. Oh, the Yaogwai. And, Oh, that's sad. What if I... Would you start killing me if I took things off of his body? I really hope you won't. Only the things I need. Or want, for that matter. I gave you these earlier. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Okay, you're good. Weapons. Yes, I can. Haha.
Sorry, I don't understand.
I'm what? My Google just went off for no reason. Keeps doing that. I'm scared. I need to find somebody to repair my sniper rifle. There's another part of the thing down here. Oh, dog meat. He's over there. I can just very easy. Good. All right, we're in. Dog meat, don't do anything stupid. Don't do anything stupid. Stay here. That's nasty. All right. Do something stupid. Do something stupid. Do something stupid. Yup. You don't see me. I am invisible. I am invisible. You cannot see me. You cannot see me.
Fuck!
Who put it in there? That hurts. Don't you fucking dare attack them. You can come with me. Just don't hurt them.
Get out!
Come on, dog meat. Come on. We're good. You just snapped my balls off. Oh. I'm not dead. I am not dead. Average. Oh, I'm still invisible. Wee. It's probably a bad use of a stealth boy, if I'm being honest. This is a ramp here. Does it lead to something? I feel like it does. Oh, great. Radiation level went up. Anything down here that's of use? If anything I can see. Go ahead, take a... Right away, I can't tell. Oh! Oh, it's actually pretty... Okay, I don't have any now. I can fast travel to... Megaton again. Yes. Go back to Moira. Tell her she's stupid. And I can check out my house afterwards, because I haven't been there yet. Yep. Hey, you.
So, are they intelligent? Do they have a leader? Some sort of king? Or priests? Or some sort of scaly community center?
They're crustaceans. They don't have scales. Anyway, I slipped the observer in the eggs, and they're none the wiser.
I'll bet most people would have just gone in there, guns blazing, without half a thought. But not you. You're the best research assistant ever. I've been getting a good signal, but what do you think about them from your first-hand observations of them?
See. They descended from local crabs. I'd call them Cilia serrata horrendus.
That's very scientific of you. Personally, I wasn't sure if they were crabs or if they came from some sort of brine shrimp, perhaps. Some of these observations about their armor and camouflage gave me an idea for reinforced, neutral-colored headgear. Here, consider it thanks for not interfering with them. Oh, speaking of which, take these, so you can continue to avoid them in the future.
Stealth boys? Mm-hmm. Shady hat. Great. So I suspect that completes the rest of the second chapter's research, right?
Correct as always. And your feedback's really led to a very smartly written book. Maybe too smart for some folks, I worry. Of course, if the reader can't be bothered to understand something important as a book on how to stay alive, then what can we do, huh? And in case those readers blame you for their ignorance, here's your payment. 2 big boxes of ammo. Now, on to the next chapter.
Okay, let's go ahead and start it.
The last chapter is a bit more esoteric. It's about the survival of humanity as a whole. And how to rebuild society. Deep stuff, huh? We need to know how large settlements are formed, how to harness the old technology, and I'll need you to get ancient history from a nearby library. We're in the last stretch now, so let's finish it up strong. What's first?
That's difficult. I said I could, I could check a library. Maybe somebody's already written a book like yours.
Oh, that sure saved me a lot of time. But I bet their book wouldn't have anything about exploding mole rats, would it?
Yeah.
Books are where the old world kept its knowledge, and libraries are where it kept the books.
Mm-hmm.
And there's supposed to be one in Arlington. See if it's still there, and if you can download records from its computer. Information dumps like those would be invaluable for rebuilding humanity.
Okay, I'll go check out the local library.
Great. The library should be in Old Arlington, not far from downtown. See if you can download the archives from its computer. If you can't get those, then even the card catalog would be useful. Any little piece of information could help the book, and thus, humanity.
Okay. Whew. Library archives. The library. I've been thinking about your experiments. Can I ask you something personal?
Why, I'm flattered. What would you like to know?
How's the book coming?
In the last stretch now. The last chapter is going to be called Revive. It's all about how we can rebuild society and humanity, learning how to use old tech, preserving knowledge, building communities, and so on.
Okay.
It's a little ambitious, yeah, but why aim low, right?
Why do you really want to write this guide?
Well, it'll help humanity rebuild, right? I mean, who doesn't want to help humanity?
Fair enough.
Besides, it's bound to work out better than some of my other projects. I mean, with you helping and all, how could it go wrong?
What do you mean, your other projects? Have there been problems?
Well, a little before you first arrived, one of my experiments had a little accident. I mean, how could I have predicted the centaur would think my assistant smelled tasty? But nothing bad like that could happen with this book. It's a great plan, and it'll make up for everything else.
Let's hope. See, I think you're right. Now, let's go ahead and get back to work.
You got it, Super Research Assistant. Hey, I should get you a costume or something.
You shouldn't. Anyway, God, what's his name? The sheriff, he told me that, you're the person I need to go to see about fixing up that old house.
Good to see that old house finally found an owner. I have all sorts of items and themes for that place that may interest you.
So, can you tell me what the items do?
Of course I can. Which one in particular interests you?
Well, I'm seeing this one here that's called My First Infirmary.
If you're wounded, or you've hurt one of your limbs badly, this setup will allow you to heal it up as good as any other wasteland doctor.
Okay, I'm gonna say the jukebox is pretty self-explanatory. What about My First Lab?
This setup is great for experimenting and coming up with all sorts of useful concoctions. It can also be used to get rid of any horrible addictions you may have from tasting your results.
Okay. Nuka-Cola machine, I'm guessing, is pretty self-explanatory, too. Workbench also, I think that's enough.
Sounds good.
Tell me about the themes.
Some people don't like living in a boring old house. Purchase a theme from me, and I use all of my design abilities to set your place up in the manner you request. You can choose from the Vault, Raider, Wasteland Explorer, Science, Love Machine, or pre-war themes.
Okay, then.
Sure.
Let's see. Enough about the house. Let's talk. Well, actually, I kind of need to go. Yeah, I kind of need to go. Wait, actually, can you repair something for me?
You got caps for me? Then there ain't no problem.
Okay, that's a lot of caps. It's a lot of caps. Could probably have you repair my rocket launcher. And yeah. Your inventory. Show me.
What do you need?
I will spoof her again. BBs. A lot. Miscellaneous items. Fission battery. Fusion pulse charge, then I don't need it anymore. I can go sell that scrap metal. Should be good enough. I do not need the jet. Maybe. I may be able to use the jet, actually. If I am really needing it. Medics, I really never care much about. Mentats are good when the need calls. Psycho, never use it. Radex, never use it. That's good condition. Sneak 5, perception 1. I could probably sell it for better. That's enough for now. So go ahead. Yeah.
Good hunting.
Gotta go.
Have fun out there, okay?
Try not to have too much fun, I guess. Oof.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Wadsworth, your personal robotic butler. I am here to look after your needs and to keep you happy and entertained. What can I do for you?
Okay. What can you do? Tell me a joke.
Photons have mass? I didn't even know they were Catholic.
It's a good joke. Anyway, I gotta go.
If there's anything you require further, feel free to ask, sir.
Alrighty. Ooh. One. Take everything in there. What's up here? Nothing. Take both of those. None of those. Okay. Alright. So, what to do next? Sell scrap metal. Oh, and I know where a bobblehead is. There is a strength bobblehead in the sheriff's house, right next to his bed. Alright. The inscription base reads, it's essential to give your arguments impact. I feel like that's really bad advice. Well, bad advice in a sense that you probably shouldn't take that literally. That is a good figurative quote, but if put into action with violence, yeah. Where is my... Oh. Remington Library. And I can probably... If I come down here, I can probably... Go to... I have an idea. Go to Dukov's place, which is surrounded by Marlocks, unfortunately. Bring out the old... Ooh, I forgot I had that. Bring out the old Dick Twister. Reload. Maybe not the best thing to use at the moment, but I will, however, go back to this hunting rifle. Okay. Heading the wrong direction. So, walking's cool, am I right? I want to, sign. Oh yeah, there's a, Raider outpost up here. Oh, I just dropped some. Oh, don't drop that. I can, however. Ooh. Come out, you cowards. Fight me. Stupid. Fear me. And the dog. Haha. Thank you for the ammo, you stupid idiot. Duh. Wait. Is that the corpse of that one? No. You died from another one. good. Reloaded. Anything I can use here. Sell that. Sell that. There's a lot of alcohol and drugs, it looks like. What should I expect? Ooh, noodles. Yep, yep. Lawnmower blade. Dirty water. I'll take it for now. Mirelurk meat. You. Yeah. Ooh. Need that. Med X. Surgical tubing. More drugs and alcohol. Toy car. Don't need another one. Whiskey. Whiskey. Jet. Duck and cover. Beer. Beer. Empty whiskey bottle. Ammo. That is very hard for some reason. Idea strikes. Junk. Light. Weighing junk. Lightweight junk. A ammunition box I missed. Okay. Another ammunition box I missed. Uh-huh. And now for the dick twister. Reload. Coffee mug, cups, dinner plates, soda bottles. Uh-huh. Oh. Take that out. Mm-hmm. Everything that I might be able to use for a crafting recipe, I'm not going to use, but I will use in this little device. Scandalous. Which can be used to literally rip people in two. Nobody's here. But I still think it's considered stealing if I go up here. Yes, it is.
One dog ain't enough, and two is too low. It's me, Three Dog. How you kids handling post-apocalyptia today? What rhymes with shoes and often gives you the blues? That's right.
The cashews.
It's time for the cashews.
Oh.
Okay. That doesn't really rhyme.
Stinky brother.
How about news? Okay. It seems the settlement of Grey Ditch has gone quiet.
Yep.
Residents haven't come out to trade with the caravanners, and attempts to make contact have been met with silence. So if you're out by Grey Ditch, you may want to pop in and see what's what. Until next time, this is Three Dog! Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. Now, some music.
You know, if I keep it low in the background, it shouldn't really mind, or matter. But, I think we should go check on Grey Ditch. In a rainbow. Oh, I like this. And then so. Happy times. God. This game, I love 40s music because of this game. 30s and 40s era music. The vibe to it is just amazing. The Citadel. I keep doing that. Need to hold it down longer so I can put it up. It's a secret tool we'll use later. I don't think I have... I just have the...
Name's Paladin Bale. What do you need, civilian?
What can you tell me about the Brotherhood of Steel?
I could see you trying to appeal to my good nature. Pity for you, I don't have one. I'll give you this one for free. We use our big guns to kill big super mutants, so people like you can sleep at night.
Anyway, what is this place?
You're standing in front of the Citadel, headquarters to the Brotherhood of Steel, Capital Wasteland Detachment.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and be on my way.
Steel be with you.
I don't know what that means.
Have a nice day.
Oh, I fucking will now, you fucking... Nice. Who doesn't want to go up to a robot and then have fucking them... Fucking, you know... Really need to formulate my sentences before I say them, or else I'm just become a babbling idiot. What I meant to say was, don't you love it when you go up to a robot? People's Republic of America?
Greetings to the oppressed masses from the peace-loving peoples of China. Why do you continue to send your boys to die for your capitalist masters? Do you think your leaders will keep you safe if the bombs fall? You are
What the fuck?
Die while the Wall Street gang and their hangers-on live like kings and...
I'm scared. What's happening? Capitalist overlords? Kind of... Oh. Accidentally activated. I think I may have turned down the radio slider a bit too much. That should be good. I think that might be too much, but we'll see how it goes. Okay, he's far away. Maybe I can get a good shot on... Oh, he just got disarmed. And he's running. I don't think I'm gonna get up to there before I get... Oh. And your arm's gone. Get it, because he's armless. That was bad. I should stop talking. Why do I keep doing that when I know I can't reload? Centaur? More like dead. Get it? I should really just shut up. Close to the is that the Arlington Library? Like that? Over there? I mean, if so, I mean, hell yeah. My render distance is a bit wonky. Ooh. It's a bit of chunky. It's a bit chunky. Lag. And so... A lot of cans I can use. I'm over-encumbered. Great. Oh, I know why I'm over-encumbered. So much for skeletons in a closet. Please open up. 10mm rounds and a pistol. You go ahead and have fun being in there, buddy. I'll go ahead and take it to me to start repairing stuff. I don't think I can repair this. I can repair these, though. Still over-encumbered, because I don't have... put 5 in there. Yep. Still not good enough. Okay. It's 55. That's what I'm dropping. Still over encumbered. I really don't need this other 10mm. What else do you want from me? Eat the apples, drink the water, duck and cover, cram, mac and cheese, and I don't know what I just shoved in my mouth there. More mac and cheese. Beer. Anything to try and make myself weigh less. Making myself weigh less by ingesting the things that are in my inventory, because that makes sense. Okay, I'm full health, at least. And, wait. Maybe I can look at what I... Oh! Effects. Alcohol. That should be fine. Something over there? What's over there? Talon Company. Go into the library.
Hold it.
Oh.
This area is under the authority of the Brotherhood of Steel. Leave immediately.
Whoa. Calm down. I'm sorry. I was just walking around.
You're awfully brave to be walking around down here by yourself. Are you scavenging the ruins?
Well, I mean, I was searching for records from the library.
It seems that we have similar goals in mind. It's rare to meet someone who has proper priorities. I am Senior Scribe Yearling, Order of the Word. I have a proposal for you, if you're interested.
I'm interested.
Good. My task here is to collect the written works of those who came before, in order to supplement the Brotherhood archives at the Citadel. Although most of the pre-war books have been destroyed, there are a few that have survived. But finding a book in these ruins is difficult. I could have a million initiates to comb the ruins, and I'd still never come close to recovering every book that remains undamaged.
Okay, so, and you want me to help you gather books?
Precisely. The collected knowledge of a lost age is worth far more than any weapon. So, return here with any books that you find in good condition.
All right.
I will compensate you for every volume that you bring me. Think on it. And return when you have books to offer me.
Got it. What do you do in the library?
We have set up this area as a forward operations center for our project. The books we collect can be recorded with the computer systems here. We then ship them, under escort, back to the Citadel for transcribing into the archives there.
Okay. Why are you collecting books?
Books represent the collected knowledge of the world before. Everything from a child's storybook to a detailed technical guide has value. By assembling and recording this knowledge, we scribes can analyze it and use it to further the goals of the Brotherhood.
Okay.
Whatever our elder decides that those goals are, that is.
Wait, is there a problem with your elder?
It is not my place to criticize Elder Lyons. All I will say to an outsider is that he is not a traditionalist. That is all.
Okay. Can you help me access the library's archives?
The front desk computer has access to the card catalogs, but it appears that it's lost the connection to the main archives. Here's the password. Now, you might be able to find the central computer further in there, but I'm afraid you'll have to do that without me. I'm a scholar, not a fighter.
Okay. So, I'll go ahead and look for those.
Of course.
Get the card catalog real quick. Oh, that is. Oh. Okay. Card catalog. Transfer to local device. Every archive's connection. Great. 201 years overdue. charger jammed. What's my... Okay, yeah. This did turn out to be a little bit louder than I needed it to. Which is why I'm turning it down just a little bit. Notes. Legendary. I don't think I can actually view those. Great. More ammo. Mugs. Ooh, turpentine. I need that, actually. And a lunchbox.
Hail.
To the chief, baby? Sorry. More cups, coffee mugs. Yes. Leather belt, lunchbox, paint gun, pilot light. Alright, that's good. Where do I go? More ammo for the clip, I suppose. Terminal is out of use. I've lost all ambition. The world be a claim. I just want to be the one. Okay. Someone take a shit. Plungers. First aid boxes. Always great. Always a reason to comb bathrooms. These are amazing, because they weigh almost nothing, I say as I'm over-encumbered, and you can shove them into this thing. Take one more tin can back, just one, and exit. Still over-encumbered for some reason. By two. Drop all of the alcohol. Doesn't cost that much. Read that, eat those, drink that. Infuse that? Okay. Oh, and my radiation level's about to increase, so some rat away. There. Alright, I think I'm good. I have about 13 space left. 13. Make that, 15. No, 15, I'm stupid. Raiders. Don't mind me as I just walk through here. Idiots. Not exactly what I meant to do. I need that XP at least. Just need to get close to them, because the range on this is pretty dog shit. Well, at least loot their bodies. Ooh. Children's wing. Oof. Oh my god. Oof. Bad drug addict. coffee mugs. There's a lot of coffee mugs. Wait. I have an idea. Maybe the... Lying congressional style. Pre-war book. Okay. Does shoving them in here not decrease my weight? Doesn't.
Fresh meat.
Luckily for you, I have some ammo to spare. Haha, I can move now. Get off the chair. It's a fission battery? Sensor module. Okay, keep that in mind. Shooting this actually decreases my weight, which is always welcomed. Nicola, Salisbury steak. Salisbury steak. Oof. Not where we needed to go, though. How much does she pay you per book? I wonder. Really should stop taking Nuka-Cola. Congressional style. Speech increased by one. Salisbury steak. Ramen steak. Nuka-Cola.
PNR. Three dog. All you need to know. Everyone ready for the Capital Wasteland's latest news?
Okay, go on.
Me neither, but it's that time again. Not too long ago, I reported that a cat recently left Vault 101. His name is James. Good guy. Turns out, it gets better. I've got a new report here that says someone else has just climbed out of that hole. What the hell is going on down there? Revolution? Vacation? Somebody fart? Your guess is as good as mine, kiddies. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio.
Die?
We're Radio Free Wasteland.
Them or because of that bookshelf?
Time once again for an important GNR public service announcement.
Ooh.
For all you guys and gals tempted by the thought of scavenging in the downtown DC ruins, here's a tip. You see, children, the Frankensteins might violently and horrifically rip you to shreds, but only if you're lucky. According to most of our reports on the super mutants, they actually prefer capturing their victims and hauling them off to God knows where. Consider yourself officially warned. And now, some music.
Anything goes, Cole Porter. I believe it's Cole Porter. I hope it's Cole Porter, so don't sound stupid. And off when we clock. The shock. Cartons. Always good. Cartons sell for a good price. Wait. Haha. Is there a gun cabinet in the library? Just hope that it was put in by someone and not a part of. I just came from that direction. Now go through here. Looks like this is where people had talking to. Big Book of Science. Over encumbered. Why do I open desks when they're empty? I'm stupid. Maybe if I read the Big Book of Science, I won't be stupid. Ooh. Not what I meant to do. I meant to take darts. There we go. Man, music's pretty cool. I should have turned this on earlier. Anyway, down here again. What's through here? dog meat. You got it. They're just... Get them. Get them. Just crush them. They're good. Okay. Beer has worn off. Oh, great. Now I'm over encumbered. How are you still alive? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Good. What's through here? What's on door number 2? That's a lot of baseballs. I think I know where they came from. You're gonna do what? Stupid. Got a lot of random stuff. No med kit. Some more rat. Medkit. I'll take the purified water right away in stem packs. Junktown jerky vendor. Read that real quick. Take the quantum. Drink the purified water. I'm blind. Oh. You guys got this, I guess. Fuck. There. Don't trip on another one, please. Did dog meat run off and kill someone? This is heavily destroyed ruins. Turret control system. That means there is a turret nearby. Ooh. That hurt. Ooh, that hurt too. Oh, dog meat, don't die, don't die, don't die, dog meat. Stupid. Frenzied. What's this about tearing people apart? You gotta... Get him! Get his ass! Ah! Oh. Stupid. Dut. Dut. Getting some really good weapons off of these idiots. Okay, just gonna move that out of the way. Continue moving. It's gonna take a minute, but continue moving. Okay, I'm 3 over encumbered. I can move. Dang it. Wait a minute. I don't. I thought I had something that increased science, but I'm stupid because it only increases intelligence. Just jump over it. Access card. Yeah. Okay. Got the archives. Got a book. Shoot that, because I need to get rid of that. Ooh. Nuka-Cola. Shoot that. There's a lot of filing cabinets. Some of them have good stuff in them. Some of them, eh. Hmm. Jump. Just missed that. Stupid. I'm good. Idiots were defending stuff they couldn't defend. You know how it goes. All it took was some dude with daddy issues and a heavily overpowered weapon. Back to the children's wing. I could have gone through... Oh. I feel like I missed out on something there. I did miss out on something. Because I don't... You were floating for a minute. Back down. Now to make my way out of the children's area. Because I am not a baby man. God, this is going to be an hour-long episode, I can already tell. I hope it's like 50 minutes, not an hour. Doesn't really make much of a difference, but I'd, you know, not like to bore you guys to death.
People of the Capital Wasteland, it is I, Three Dog, your ruler. Hear me. And obey. Oh, sorry. That's that other radio station. Seems we've got a bit of news. Just listen to this. Okay, children. I've got the skinny on the Capital Wasteland's newest, noblest dignitary. That charming cat from Vault 101. Check this out. Hello, Capital Wasteland. This is Three Dog. Ow! Coming to you loud and proud from Galaxy News Radio.
Mm-hmm. Go on.
Seems we've got
you just said
news.
That. You
just listen to this. I've been getting more and more reports of these mercenary maniacs from Talon Company, especially in the downtown DC area. If you see these hombres, steer clear. Whatever you have, they want, and they're not really into asking politely. Word is, these guys take all the contracts the other mercs won't. In short, there's nothing they won't do. So
okay.
Be careful out there. Until next time, this is Three Dog.
You just completely skipped over everything about me. I see how it is, Three Dog.
Bringing you the truth, no matter
Hail.
How bad it hurts.
Yes, Scribe.
Welcome back. Have you been successful in your search for books?
I actually have. I found some.
Excellent. How many are you willing to trade?
Go ahead and take all of them.
Very well. Here is your reward.
300.
Use it well and return with more books when you can.
Oh my god. You're useful. I gotta go now.
Of course.
One book.
Oh, come on. Pay more attention to what you're doing.
You know what? You know
good
what?
To see you.
Buddy? You know what? Yeah. What about that? Nobody nearby. Go ahead and just fast travel back to Megaton. Yes. Pop the question and you'll say okay. And we'll be married in the month of May. Oh, and I forgot that the signal cuts out here. I should probably stop singing. Is what's his face out here and about? I want to give you scrap metal. Scrapped metal.
Hey. Well, goddamn. You're new, right? Name's Leo Stahl. It's a pleasure. It's a pleasure. Yeah.
Okay. Don't you work down at the Brass Lantern? What are you doing in here?
Nothing. I'm not doing anything. Leave me alone.
Okay. I gotta go.
Anytime.
Fucking weirdo. You, old man. I have some mental...
I tell you. Yeah? What is it?
I'm sorry. Are you interested in buying some scrap metal?
I sure am, Sonny. What have you got for me?
I didn't think I only had, like, 2 pieces.
Well, all right.
3, actually.
Let me count out your caps.
Okay. So, go ahead and go back to sleep. Sorry for waking you.
Well, back to work.
Good work.
Hell of a day, isn't it?
I guess. It's the dead of night. Yeah. Yes, that's... Yo, Moira.
I got my eye on you.
Boy.
Hey. Book's coming along well, thanks to you. What's next? Is it there? Are there books? Oh, can I go borrow some?
Okay, the book was, the book. Sorry, the library is still standing, and I've got the archives right here.
Really? A whole library's worth of data? Right there? Oh, that's great news. So, what did you find? Tell me about it.
So. This is an entire library's archives. Do you know how valuable this is? Any idea?
I suspect you and I are two of the only people who really appreciate its value. Yes. Oh my goodness. When I'm done with this, I'll have to work on copying all of this information. It could take a while, you know. Oh, but here's a book of mine and some caps for your research. Think of it as pay for a civilization worth of overdue books.
No, 75 bottle caps. Lying congressional style. And that's it. So, go ahead and inform me on that next chapter.
I want to find out the history of how a successful settlement like Rivet City got started. I've also got to do a section on working with old computer electronics. So there's some research to be done in the old Robco production facility. And that'll be it for the last chapter. So, what'll it be?
Using old technology sounds interesting.
It does, doesn't it? I mostly just deal with it after it's junked. But a trader gave me this Robco processor widget. He said it's worth a fortune. According to him, if it's connected to the mainframe in the Robco factory, you could have access to all the robots you'd ever want. Now that would be a great example of how to harness technology, wouldn't it?
So, go in and connect the widget to the mainframe? I think I can do that.
Yeah, you should just be able to plug it into the mainframe at the Robco production facility. It'll give you access to the robots and terminals.
Okay,
here. And be sure to keep an eye peeled for any other examples of how to make old technology work for you out there.
Okay. Go ahead and be on my way then.
Take care. It's a big wasteland, but you know that better than me, right?
I suspect, yeah. So, I think that'll actually do
I'm
it.
I'm not supposed to talk to strangers.
I don't remember wanting to talk to you. Anyway, I think that'll be it for this episode. Go ahead, like, comment, subscribe, you know, the usual. And if you like this, just comment about it, and if you want to see more of it, just tell me down there. And yeah, I guess I will see you guys in the next one.